So if your city-to-city rocket travel works, does that mean Tesla doesn't need to build an electric airplane?
Man, building an electric airplane has a lot of difficulty associated with that.
Or what about the VTOL jet?
It's a lot of difficulty associated with that. I gotta make sure, well, it takes a massive amount of effort to do any one of these things, so you can't do them all. It's not possible. How are you allocate the resources? What's the best thing to do? Making a VTOL jet can definitely be done. Doing electric aircraft for sure. I mean, all transport will go electric except for rockets. Everything.
I guess why it seems exciting is because if Tesla's leading in energy density and battery technology, then the logical next step is, like, if somebody's going to build an electric airplane, it's the company with the best, lightest, most efficient batteries, right?
Yeah, it's not, it's just, it's hard to, it's an entirely different regulatory regime. There aren't any car companies that are also aircraft companies. So why don't they just make aircraft?
Yeah, actually, you know, it's kind of funny. There was like some conspiracy theories on Twitter because on Instagram, Tesla's category, it said automotive and then somehow aircrafts and boats got added. Yeah.
Boats?
Like at the Cybertruck event, they changed it.
Yeah. So like,
they're making a boat or an airplane.
This is like your Wikipedia.
I think it's incredibly hard to bring an aircraft to production and meet all of the regulatory requirements worldwide. It's a very difficult thing. So it's not like we could, it's something that could just be done. We would have to not do a bunch of other things. It's not like there's like a ton of unallocated resources at Tesla and like, oh, what should we do now? It's like a constant resource starvation. So then it's like, why don't you do this other thing? Okay, but we're starving for resources. Then what will you not do?
Well, it seems like that's what's so exciting is now that the business has kind of taken this next step, the resource like starve is kind of changing or hopefully slowly changing.
I mean, an airplane, like maybe another car or something. It's not.
Yeah, not necessarily an airplane, but I'm just in general. It seems like the financial health means you can spend more on R&D. You can invest more. Like
that's not how it works. It's not like if you just had more money, you could spend it effectively in R&D. But if there was a factory producing excellent engineers, that would be true. Where is this factory? Doesn't exist. So it's incredibly difficult to find the right talent, integrate them into an organization, and have it be work effectively. It's not a money thing. It's just hard to find. There's just a small number of people. You know,
more engineers.
Especially, there's just a fundamental limitation on exceptional engineers. There's just not that many.